And he supposedly walked through the woods, and depending on which version of the story that you believe, he took his own life. Foster served as deputy White House counsel during the first Clinton administration for 6 months before his death.
On July 20th, 1993, Vincent Foster's body was found here in Fort Marcy Park in Northern Virginia, just outside of the District of Columbia. But that's about the only thing about Foster's death that all parties can agree on.